Alright guys, welcome back to more of Uncharted 4, and we're doing chapter 10, the 12 towers. Let's go explore, sure.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
I'll be driving. Oh.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts. One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Okay, what we got over here?
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure. Vehicles right there. Oh, there's something up. Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I can see that.
Can I make that jump? No. Oh. Got something.
Not much to see here. Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest foreman.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
There's a cave here. Could be something in here. What's in the cave?
A note.
Okay, let's head back. Only he could run faster.
Cave behind the waterfall.
No shit.
All
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Okay, and I'm guessing we're gonna go up there, maybe?
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Oh, great, we're stuck now?
Ah, thought this thing was all terrain.
You gotta gut it before you hit the hill.
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good.
Oh shit.
Jesus Christ.
Onward and upward.
I'm not going through that mud. Oh shit, there's mud here too. Oh no.
I'm getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here.
Oh, I'm not going up
that. Taking the rocks. I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Slip and slide. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Okay.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
Let me go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
How'd I get up here?
Sorry.
This leads the same way. It's a dead end. So I guess I leave the car here or something. There's a road over here. How do I get up here? Oh, I think I broke the... Okay.
All set.
Hint. Yeah, I think I'm apparently stuck here. Bro, look, this... Is that drivable? It is.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Can I drive up here?
A valiant effort.
All right, guess we're booking on. I'm booking.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with.
Guess we're walking.
It's in pretty good shape or something. Several hundred years old.
Yeah. There's definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Oh, shit.
Some big plans for this winch.
Let me guess, gotta walk around?
There, that ought to do it. Deeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady.
Ha-ha!
you, Sully. Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victory.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big one.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it.
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Oh, there's a sniper up there too. Oh boy. Fuck it. Run him over. Need to get on that bridge? We'll get on that bridge. In here. Nothing. Oops. Any secrets up here? Sniper rifle. Okay. There's one more. One more could go up.
Ah, shit.
More enemies. Ah, great. Any secrets? All right, boys.
that's it.
Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. Look.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
I got a plan. Hang on.
One down, one to go.
Come on.
Sully, pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. The Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it. Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half. You were saying, Nate?
Oh, yeah. If you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
Where's he? Think we're clear.
Else in here I could load? Nope.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Oh, check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
Am I supposed to actually go down here? Or what? I don't see nothing. Oh. There's nothing here. Bunch of scrap. Nothing? Nothing. Okay. Guess we'll go. That looks like a way to go down.
Oh, look who's back.
Yep. As I was saying, I never got it. That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Ow, hey! So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Don't make me leave you out here. Oh! Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
This is a rape request. Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives. It's like we...
Come on. We're still here. Okay, let's see what they found here. A door. Nothing much.
Nathan, you maybe want to ease up? My fault.
Okay.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
There could be something up here.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
Huh. Hold on.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Well, would you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Okay.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or...
Is there anything up here? Just a barrel. Okay.
Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Okay, how do I climb this thing? There's gotta be a way, right? No?
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Hey, let's check out that drawbridge.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Something up here? Nothing's up here. Okay, Can I climb? I mean, higher? No? Oh boy. Oh.
Nathan, the stairs are busted. There's no way into the drawbridge crate.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, kid! You alright?
I'm fine!
You alright?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
Okay.
Just relax. I got this.
I mean,
There's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Oh no. Where's the guy I killed? Wait, I got what?
He lost track of us.
There's still somebody here? Where?
That bridge down. Let's try that again.
Come on.
There we go.
Tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Okay, what am I stuck on?
This thing come with airbags? Parachutes.
What the fuck? Oh. Let me guess.
Well, it was worth a try. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him. Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Spin. Attach.
There we go.
Let's go.
We're all set. Here we go.
Now, turn into it. Uh-oh.
Oh boy, come on, get up.
Come on.
What are you doing? Get up, Nathan, what the fuck? Oh shit.
That was a nice change of pace. Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost. Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
That looks like a passageway in, but there's something glowing up here. I want to know what that is. Hey, I knew it. We can't get in this way. What's on this side? Any secrets? That's a death. Nope. Okay.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Explosives.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up! Jesus! I said heads up!
What's in here? Okay, this is blocked off pass. Okay. Let me see. Oh, treasure.
excited?
He's got a lot riding on this.
Anything? Nothing? Okay.
See a treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here... This tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, god damn it. Oh shit. Got a shotgun.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Alright, so with this, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment.
Alright, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy.
And I'll see you guys next episode.
We've seen crazy before.
Peace out, everybody. Yeah.